How are you?
We are fine. How are you, ma'am?
Alhamdulillah, perfectly fine, my dear. Okay, so today is Friday, and according to the timetable, today is your creative writing day. So are you guys ready for creative writing? Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, that's very great. Okay, so I have selected the top. Walaikum assalam, dear. How are you?
Fine, thank you, ma'am.
Okay, that's very great. So, my dear friend, without any further ado, we'll start our class. Okay, so today's topic is about monsters. So, are you ready? Okay, Palvasha is ready. That's very great.
Yes.
Okay, nice. Yes.
Assalamu alaikum, ma'am.
Walaikum assalam, dear. So, have
how
a
are you?
Topic. Alhamdulillah, perfectly fine. What about you?
I am also fine, thank you.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, my dear. Yes.
Ma'am, you know, my final exams are finished. And today my vacation, winter vacations are started.
Okay, that's very great. So now you are enjoying your winter club classes?
Yes.
Okay, that's very great. So now, who is ready? Palvasha is ready. Okay, Palvasha, kindly unmute your mic.
Assalamu alaikum, ma'am.
Walaikum assalam, Palvasha, my dear. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you, ma'am?
Alhamdulillah, perfectly fine. Okay, Palvasha, so have you written something on this topic?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, that's very great. So now, start.
Once upon a time, I was sitting in my lounge. Suddenly, I heard a sound from my bedroom. When I went there was a huge and scary monster. He has very long teeth. His eyes color was red. He has dirty and long nails. When he saw me, he ran behind me. I ran as fast I can, and I was very afraid from him. From that day, I couldn't go anywhere alone, and I didn't sleep alone. He always came in my mind, and that was my dream. That dream came because I watch horror cartoons all the time. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, that's very great. That was a very scary, you can say, story. Okay, Palvasha, you can. We have to use first form with did. Okay, aapne did use kar liya, so then you have to use first form of verb. But your story was superb. Excellent, my dear. I was enjoying your story. Okay, Palvasha, that's very great. Okay, so the next is Ayla Umar and Muhammad Ibrahim. Yes, my dear. Unmute yourself.
Oh, yes, ma'am. Ma'am, who's the first?
Ayla Umar is first. You can start,
okay,
Ayla.
Ma'am. Okay, ma'am. The cloud was hungry and a fast wind was blowing. There was no moon in the sky because of clouds. I was coming home. I was very frightened. I was trying to walk faster, but the fast wind was blocking my way. After some time, I hear a large noisy noise, bell ringing. Suddenly, I saw a monster. I screamed and I ran from there. It was difficult for me to run against a fast wind. I tried my best and I did it. I was very scared. I saw a man. I tell him about the monster. He said, "You must have walked near the haunted house." He told me about the monster. We were just talking. Suddenly, the monster came. I ran from there and I reached home. I was very scared. I then told story to my parents. At that night, I sleep very badly. Next year, I start my new day and I never visit that place again. Thank you.
Okay, that's very great. Excellent, my dear Ayla. You also have written superb story. That's very great. Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome, my dear. So, Muhammad Ibrahim, now it's your turn.
Once upon a time, I was in my friend's house. It was a dark night. I was playing with my friend. After playing, I was going back to my home. I was alone. My home was far from my friend's home. I was crossing by a graveyard. Then I dropped my torch. I couldn't find my torch. I heard a noise behind the tree. Then I moved towards the tree. I saw a big and scary monster behind the tree. It has four eyes, four hands, and four legs. Then I ran and ran. When I reached the road, I saw a man. He was wearing a mask and glasses. He removed his glasses and mask. I screamed because his cheeks were very sharp and his eyes were very big. Suddenly, I woke up. It was a scary dream. I became very afraid.
Yes, dear, you are not audible, my dear. Ibrahim, where are you? Ibrahim, you are not audible. Your voice is breaking. Okay. So, Muhammad Ibrahim, don't worry about it, my dear. I will give you the chance again, okay? So. Okay, Muhammad Ibrahim, I will give you the chance again. Okay. So, the next is Hadia Usman. Yes, Hadia, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, my dear. You can start. Yeah, you can.
Okay, ma'am. Hello, everyone. My name is Hadisman, and today I will tell you a story about a monster. Once upon a time, I went to jungle with my parents. I went to play there. Suddenly, I saw a bad, ugly, huge monster. He was in green color. He was so ugly. I didn't like it. I ran and ran because he was going to catch me. I went to my father. I told him about the monster. The monster was running fast and fast. I packed everything and we halted in the car. And the monster eat the bread of peace. Then I go from there. I enjoy it in the jungle. Thank you.
Okay, that's very great. Excellent, Hadia. Your story is also superb. Excellent, dear. Okay, you're welcome. Okay, so Inaya Fahad, can you unmute yourself?
Okay, ma'am. Hello, everyone. I am Inaya Fahad. Today, I am going to tell you a story about scary monster. Long, long ago, I was going on a trip. There were lots of mountains and huge trees. This scene was so horrible. Suddenly, I saw different creature behind the trees. I was trying to look it properly. It was a monster. It was so scary because it was huge in size. It was in green color and has spikes on its body. It has red sharp teeth. It was looking at us and trying to chase us, but we drove our car very fast to save our life. This is the end of my story. Thank you.
Okay, you are a very creative person, my dear Inaya. And so, have you written this story by your own?
Yes, teacher. I draw monster. Can I show?
Oh my God. Yeah, you can show. You can show your master. Oh my God. You are a very creative person and your story was superb.
Thank you.
Okay, that's very great. Excellent, my dear. You are my brilliant child. Okay, so the next is... Okay, yes, Fatma Fahim.
Thank you.
You're welcome, my dear. Okay, Fatma Fahim. Yes, my dear Fatma, kindly unmute yourself and start your story. Yes, Fatma.
They are telling a topic of a nasty dragon. Once upon a time, after coming back to the party, I was sleeping soundly. Then I saw a monster in my dream. He was very nasty. I was afraid of that monster. He pushed me in the pond. I started crying. No one was there to help me. Then my mother awoke me up and told me that was a dream. Thank you.
Oh my God, that was your dream. Okay, Fatma. Super, my dear. Super. Excellent. Yes, my dear Hadia.
Ma'am, I made a monster too.
Oh my God. In real?
Yeah. I made a monster on a copy. Can I show you?
Yeah, wait. Wait for a while.
Please give me a
yes, now you can show me. You can show me, Hadia. You can show me.
Okay.
Please give me a chance.
Yes, Hadia.
A chance to Ibrahim if you had an internet problem.
Yeah. Wait for a while. Wait. Oh my God, Hadia. Your monster was so scary. Oh my God. And they're very large.
Yes, ma'am. I
red teeth. Oh God. Oh my God. Okay, now, Ibrahim, I'm giving the chance. And first, I will show the screen.
Thank you, ma'am.
You're welcome, my dear. Please. Now, yes, Ibrahim, you can start, dear.
Once upon a time, I was in my friend's house. It was a dark night. I was playing with my friend. After playing, I was going back to my home. I was alone. My home was far from my friend's home. I was crossing by a graveyard. Then I dropped my torch. I couldn't find my torch. I heard a noise behind the tree. Then I moved towards the tree. I saw a big and scary monster behind the tree. It has four eyes, four hands, and four legs. Then I ran and ran. When I reached the road, I saw a man. He was wearing a mask and a glasses. He removed his glasses and mask. I screamed because his teeth were very sharp and his eyes were very big. It was a monster. Suddenly, I woke up. It was a scary dream and I became very afraid.
Okay, that's very great, Ibrahim. So, have you written by your own?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, that's very great, Ibrahim.
Thank you, ma'am.
Oh my God, my mic was off. Okay, yes, Muhammad Ibrahim, you are superb. Okay, so now I have, I'm giving the chance to Hania Usman. Yes, Hania Usman, unmute your side, unmute your mic.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, my dear Hania, this is your turn.
Okay, ma'am. Hello, everyone. Today, my topic is a story about monster. Once upon a time, at night, I couldn't sleep. I turned again and again. In my bed, I heard a noise. I was frightened. I went in my hall and I saw a huge, ugly monster. I hid under the table and watched him. He entered in my hall and saw me under the table. He was running to catch me, but I run as I can. He was hungry and he wanted to eat me. I gave him something to eat. So he become my friend. Then I get sleepy, so I go to went to my bed and enjoy my dream. Thank you.
Oh wow, that's very great. Now he is your friend.
Yes.
Oh,
in my story,
great.
I like.
That's very great. You are a very great person.
Thank you, ma'am.
Meet a monster, your friend. That's very great, Anya. Okay, your story is superb. Excellent. Yes, my dear. Yes, Harim.
Teacher, I have just joined the class. What to do?
Sorry.
I have just joined the class. What to do?
You just raise your hand, then I will give you the chance for your story, okay? Okay, my dear.
I show my drawing of monster on my
Fatma for you. Okay, Fatma, you can show me. Okay, now you can show me, Fatma. Oh my God. Oh my God. That's very great. Kindly open your camera so that I can see you.
Mom, I want to see.
Yeah, you can. You can show me a monster. Okay, now. Okay, so the next participant is, wait for a while, I'm showing you my screen. Okay, now. So the next is Rayan, class one. Yes, my dear Rayan.
Yes, ma'am.
I am fine. How are you, ma'am?
Alhamdulillah, perfectly fine, dear Rayan. And what about you?
I am fine.
Okay, that's very great. Now you can start.
Once upon a time when I was alone in my room and I was watching TV, I saw a monster. It had three eyes and long tail. I was so scared. After looking at him, I shouted, Mom, there is a monster in my room. Then my mom came and monster disappeared.
Okay, Rayan, that's very great. Actually, you are a very little kid, just in class one, but you spoke very well and your story was superb. Excellent, my dear. Keep it up. You're welcome, dear. Okay, so now the next is Tayyab, class three. Yes, Tayyab. Tayyab and Amna, I think you both are here. So first, I will give the chance to Tayyab.
Good afternoon, miss. Today I will tell you about the ugly monster. There was a dark night. The wind was blowing. In the clouds was lightning. I was sleeping on my bed. Then I suddenly heard voice coming from the kitchen. I woke up and started to move to the kitchen. I saw a nest, and when he saw me, he attacked on me with his dirty legs. When I started yelling, my mother and father came, but I was fainted. When I woke up, I told everyone, but no one believed me. I never forgot that day. Thank you.
Oh my God, so this is very bad for you that no one knew that there was any monster. But so did you scare?
No.
Wow, that is very great. That is, you are a very brave person. That's why you're not scared about a monster. Okay, that's very great. Yeah. Okay, now the next is Amna. Yes, Amna, kindly unmute yourself.
Yeah,
Amna,
sure.
Tell me about your class. You are also in class 3?
No, Miss, I'm in 4.
Okay, that's very good. Okay, Amna, now you can start.
So, good afternoon, Miss. So, today I'm going to tell you about the nasty monster. 2 weeks ago, I had a very odd dream. In that odd dream, I saw that a huge monster attacked the whole city. It was a very bad situation. Everyone hid in their houses to keep away from the monster. The monster had sharp teeth with the sharp paws on its leg. He was dark green in color and he was quite terrible. He was so hungry that he wanted to eat and kill us. But everyone hid in their houses. There was then isolation and no one came out of the house for such 2 weeks. In the morning when I woke up, I told that odd dream to my parents. They were so astonished to hear about that and said that that happens in our life and we should forget those moments. But that was the most worst and the most the terrible dream of my life.
Oh my God, yeah, this is very a terrible thing and scary thing. Excellent, my dear, your story was superb, excellent, very scary. Okay, Amna, that's very great, keep it up, my dear. Okay, so the next is, yeah, Ehtishamul Hassan. Yes, Ehtisham, can you hear me? Unmute your mic. Unmute yourself, my dear, open your mic. Ehtisham. Okay, Ehtisham is not. Walaikum assalam, Ehtisham, and kindly mention your class. Ehtisham, today we are discussing about the monster because today this is our creative writing class, okay? And I have given you the topic of monster. So, can you write anything on this? Can you write? Okay, Ehtisham, I'm giving you the chance again, okay? I'm giving you some time. You can write and then explain here. So, the next is Harim Fatma. Yes, Harim Fatma, now you can open your mic.
Teacher, I have not written anything.
Okay, why, dear?
Teacher, because I have joined now.
Okay, but I have sent this page in your WhatsApp group. So, okay, don't worry, Harim. I'm giving you some time. You can write, okay? Because you are a very genius student, you can write. Okay, Harim and Ehtisham, I'm giving you some time. Then after that, you can explain me about your story. Okay, so the next is Inaya Fahad. Yes, Inaya, unmute yourself.
Teacher, I have done.
Okay, Inaya, I'm sorry, my dear. Yeah, you have shown me your monster. Okay, okay, Muhammad Farhan. Yes, Muhammad Farhan. Kindly unmute your mic, open your mic. Muhammad Farhan, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Muhammad Farhan. Hello. Now tell me your story.
Ma'am, it's my first day.
Okay, so that's very great. So Farhan, kindly introduce yourself, your name.
My name is Muhammad Farhan.
Okay, class. And class? Name, your name, class, city, each and everything.
I didn't.
Okay, confidently tell your teacher. Tell? I did. What happened?
I live in Sialkot.
Hmm. and go to class.
And what's your school name?
Mazen School.
Okay, that's a great. And how many siblings do you have?
Tell about your class.
I read in grade one.
Grade one. Okay, that's very great. Okay, Muhammad Farhan, so I have shown you something about monster. You can write something on it. Okay, any two lines, three lines about monster. Okay, so I'm giving you 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, you can explain me about this. Okay. So the next is Shahzeb and Tawassul.
Shahzeb.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam, my dear Shahzeb. How are you?
Fine.
That's very great. Now you can start.
One day a monster come to our classroom. He did come any of the rule. We had to sit on the carpet. We had to use a quilt. We had to use slips. We went to PE class. Monstrated to sit on the carpet. On monstrated, we do have to sit on a monstrate in a jump. Monstrate trained to use a quilt. To no monstrate, we don't have to be quilt in the jump. Monstrate down, come on. What to do with the we showed to a ball. We went to the lunchroom. Monistrate had it a table. Good job, Monistrate. Monistrate used to load. On no Monistrate, we can be two in the lunchroom. Monistrate trade. Two has food, no monistrate. We food monistrate was monistrate. We went to our classroom. We the rule for the different place it school rule are different in different place it is, but it keep us space.
Okay, Shahzeb, that's very great. But you said again, monistrate. I think that was monster. Okay, monster. We nikalenge o ke baad monster. Okay, and okay, your story was great, excellent, dear. So the next is Tawassul. Yes, Tawassul, you can start. Yes, Tawassul, are you there? Kindly unmute yourself and tell me about your story. Okay, Tawassul is not here. So yes, Ehtisham, are you ready?
No.
Okay, don't worry about it. You can write. Okay, now. You all have done this, and now I am showing you one more thing, and this is a very interesting activity. That this one. Okay, guess the correct monster, and there are some points you have to read. Okay, wait for a while. First, I clear all the feedbacks. Now you can raise your hands. Who wanna participate in this activity?
Green one is okay.
Inaya, yes, Inaya, unmute yourself.
Green.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Okay, now, yes, Inaya, only you unmute yourself.
Okay, ma'am.
And all of you kindly mute yourself so that I can easily understand what Inaya is saying. Okay.
Okay.
Now, Inaya, you can start. So the first box is you. It is purple. Now read all these points and guess which monster is this. Yes,
it now read. It is purple. It has two wings. It has small wrinkles. It has yellow eyes and yellow teeth. Teacher, it's three.
Okay, it is three, yeah. And prickle means kanta, okay? A small thorn. So iske kante hain, so that's why. So yeah, you are absolutely right, Inaya. This is number three. You're welcome. So the next, okay, there are so many strands. Okay, Hania Osman. Yes, Hania, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, now you have to read the box number two.
Okay, ma'am. It is green. It has one eye. It has green spots. It has seven tentacles.
Tentacles. जानवरों के आगे जो छोटे छोटे बाल निकले हुए होते हैं. Yes. That's called tentacle. Okay, now.
Ma'am, it is number five.
Okay, that's very great. That's very great. You have recognized this is number five. Excellent, Hania. Now,
ma'am?
Yes?
I have also drawn a monster.
Okay, Hania, wait for a while. I am giving you, I will give you the task and you all have to draw the monster and then show me in this class, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, so the next is Ayla Umar and Muhammad Ibrahim.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now you both can. Yes.
Ma'am, who will read first?
Okay, Ayla, now you can read first. The third box.
Okay, ma'am. It is pink, it has fur, it has big eyes, it has two horns. Ma'am, this is sixth horn.
Wow, that's very great. And horn means sing. So it has two horns and this is number six. Very good, excellent dear. So now Muhammad Ibrahim, your turn. Okay,
it is green, it has two horns, it has big fangs. It fangs has four.
Yes, fangs means teeth, dant.
Ma'am, it is number four.
Okay, yeah, that is very, you are absolutely right, my dear. This is number four. Excellent, dear, excellent. So,
excuse me, ma'am.
You're welcome. Okay, the next
excuse
is.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, my dear. Yes, Inaya.
Teacher, I have already drawn a monster. Should I draw again?
No, it's okay. Actually, I'm done. It's okay. Okay, now the next is Hadia Usman. Yes, Hadia, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I cannot see the picture.
Okay,
yes,
now.
Ma'am, I can see now. Okay, ma'am, can I start?
Yeah, you can.
Okay. It is blue. It has two big eyes. It has two antennae.
No. Listen. Antennae. This is the plural of antenna. Okay? Antenna hota hai antenna. This is the plural of antenna.
It has two antennae. It has two horns. Ma'am, it is number two.
Wow, that's very great. Yeah, this is number two. Excellent, dear. Okay, so the next is Palvasha. Yes, Palvasha, unmute yourself.
Okay, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Which can I read?
The last one.
It is blue. It has one eye. It has two. It has a tail. It has prickles on its back. Ma'am, it's first one.
Yeah, this is number one. Excellent, my dear. You also performed very well, Palvasha. So, okay. You're welcome, dear. Okay, so now I am changing my slide and the rest of this training, you have to do that slide. And that slide is also very interesting. Wait for a while, I'm sharing you the screen. Okay, this one. Yeah, describe the monster. Now you have to describe this monster that, for example, the first is it is blue in color. It has two antennae. It has four tentacles like this. Okay, and it has a smiley face. This is so cute. Okay, so the next is Fatma Fahim. Yes, Fatma, unmute yourself. Select anyone, Fatma. Okay, select anyone and you can define that monster.
It is orange in color. It has one eye. It has two teeth. It is smiley face. It has two legs.
Okay.
It has two
These are not antennae, these are horns. Ye singh hai, theek hai? Antennae jo hai wo first or second ke hai. But the third one has wo hai iske singh hai, horn hai. Okay? Okay,
it has
Fatma.
Two.
Sorry?
It is orange in color. It has one eye. It has two horns. It has two legs and two teeth. It has sharp teeth.
Okay.
It looks so beautiful.
Oh my God.
It is smiling.
It looks so beautiful. Oh my God. It means that you like this monster. Do you like it?
Yes, I like this monster.
Oh. Wow. That's very great, Fatma.
I have a collection of monsters.
Okay, that's very great, excellent, my dear Fatma, and you define very well. Superb.
Excuse me, miss, today is my first day.
Ooh.
Yesterday I didn't take a class, so you could ask about myself.
Yeah, yes, Fatma. Okay, in the end of the class, I will give you the chance, Fatma, Ehtisham, Mohammed Farhan, I will give you the chance that you can define yourself. Don't worry about it, okay? Okay, Fatma?
Thank you.
Okay, my dear, you're welcome. Okay, so Harim, Fatma, unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Harim, Fatma, now select any one monster that you like most and define that monster.
It's a fourth one.
Okay, you can define.
This monster is yellow in color. It has six eyes. They are moving. It has two hands like wood.
Yeah, it yeah, has two
word branch.
It branch. Listen, Nara. It has two hands like Olaf. Am I right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now continue.
It has crushy teeth. It has biggest mouth. It has five legs. So it is so scary.
Okay, it means that you said that it is scary, but even then you like it. That's why you selected it.
Yes.
Okay, that's very great.
But Peter, this is so funny.
Yeah, this is so funny. You're absolutely right, Harim. Excellent, dear. You also spoke very well, defined very well. Excellent. Okay, so the next is Tayyab. And Amna, yes, Tayyab.
Miss, I'm choosing number seven monster because he is very funny. He is laughing. He has five eyes and one head. It has two hands and two legs.
Okay, that's very great. And what about teeth?
Yes, miss. It has very sharp teeth.
But yeah, it doesn't have sharp teeth. I think it has blunt teeth. You can say number three. Yeah, number three. It has two sharp teeth like fish.
I am telling about number seven.
Yeah, number seven. It has five eyes. And you know why he is looking so funny? Because he is wearing a hat.
Yes, miss, I have told.
Yeah, and that hat is too much small.
Yes.
Okay, Tayyab, that's very great. Excellent, my dear. You also defined very well.
Naughty.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, Amna, are you there?
Amna is gone to the upstairs.
Okay. So I will give you the chance to Amna in the end of the class. So Ehtisham, yeah, Ehtisham is ready. Okay, Ehtisham, now unmute yourself.
I am telling about number three.
Okay.
It has one eye. It has two teeth. It has two legs. It has orange color. It has two horns.
Okay, Ehtisham. Excellent, my dear. You also defined very well each and everything you have defined. Excellent, marvelous. Okay, so the next is, who is next? Yes, Muhammad Farhan. Do you want to select anyone? And do you want to define anyone, monster? Muhammad Farhan, can you unmute yourself? This is very simple, easy. These all monster, I like all monster because they, yeah.
Which monster do you like the most? Tell the color one.
Straight.
Is Muhammad Farhan, kindly unmute yourself. Okay.
Orange.
Where is green? Screen is disappeared. Yeah, no.
Orange.
Straight. Chin up. Please ask the question, teacher. Repeat.
Okay, which monster do you like most, Farhan? You have to select anyone. Okay, orange. That's
complete line. Line bowling. I like.
Third one. I like orange.
Okay.
Five eyes monster.
Find the properties of that monster. That how many eyes it has? How many? But and what about teeth, horn, legs, all things? You can define.
How many eyes?
Five eyes.
Yeah, five eyes. Okay. Next.
Two legs, two arms.
And what's on the head?
One hat.
इसको इंग्लिश में बोले पूरी लाइंस में बोलने
Yeah, I know he's a shy. So Farhan, you have to define in form of sentences like it has two hands, it has two legs, it has five eyes.
Repeat Karan quickly.
It has two hands and two.
And what's on the head?
He has one hat.
Where?
In head.
Own head, but not in. Head. Sit straight. Teacher is watching you.
Okay, Muhammad Farhan, don't worry, my dear. This is your first class, so don't worry. I will. Okay, my dear Farhan, you spoke very well. Okay, that's very great. So the next is Rayyan. Yes, Rayyan, are you ready? Rayyan, my dear, are you ready? Select any one monster and kindly define that monster. Rayyan is not ready, so. Okay, Shahzeb and Tawassul. Shahzeb and Tawassul, are you there? Shahzeb and Tawassul, are you there? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Shahzeb, now select any one monster and define.
It is defined. I will define nine monster. It is in green color. It is four eyes. It is two heads. Two legs.
Yes, and what about here? It has only eight ears, am I right? Band in here. And there are full ears. Okay, so Tawassul, are you ready?
Excuse me, miss, can I tell?
Yeah, Amna, you can.
Okay, so I'm choosing the 17th one. The reason which I'm choosing it is because it's so funny. It's green in color and is wearing a cap, like, and the cap is so familiar with the cap of a magician. And it has two hands. It has like four tails or something. We can say four legs. And its eyes are so big.
Okay, and these not are legs, you can see tentacles. Tentacles and hands are like crab's hand. Okay, but you define, superb, excellent, Amna, excellent dear. Okay, so I think you all have done, only Tawassul is left. Tawassul, are you there? You want to?
No, ma'am. I'm left.
Yes, my dear, I know you are left. So you can select anyone and define that monster.
Ma'am, I choose first one. It has purple color. It has four tentacles. It has two ears. It has two eyes. It has a smiley face and it looks like octopus. Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, it looks like octopus. Exactly, my dear. You define very well. Very well. And you all did superb. Excellent. You all are so genius, my dear. You all are so genius. Excellent. Okay, now listen one more thing very carefully, that you have to prepare a vlog about your introduction, okay, and send me personally. ठीक है, आप सबको व्लॉग बनाना है अपना इंट्रोडक्शन का, विच आई हैव सेंड यू द स्लाइड, जो कल दी थी मैंने व्हाट्सएप पर, आई हैव गिवन यू, एंड देन अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट, सॉरी
आई एम रिमेनिंग,
ओके वेट फॉर अ व्हाइल, आई एम गिविंग द चांस. सो ठीक है, आपको सबको अपना व्लॉग बनाना है एंड देन यू सेंड मी पर्सनली. ठीक है, मुझे आप वो लोग आप सेंड करेंगे वो सब. The second thing is that I will give you some spellings through WhatsApp group, okay? And on next Friday, there will be your spelling bee test, or you can say contest. And aapko usme jo hai wo participate karna hai, theek hai? And you have to learn that spellings by heart and then participate on that contest or on that test, okay? So ye do baatein aap को जो है वो बतानी थी. नाउ ओके, मींस के वीडियो आपको बनानी है अपनी इंट्रोडक्शन की, जो हमने कल किया था क्लास में. यू हैव टू मेक योर वीडियो, ठीक है, बाकी पूरी आपको वीडियो बनानी है. फॉर एग्जांपल, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड आफ्टरनून, माय नेम इज, फॉर एग्जांपल, माय नेम इज हानिया एंड आई एम क्लास टू, लाइक दिस. ठीक है, पूरी वीडियो बनानी है अपनी एंड देन सेंड दैट वीडियो टू मी ऑन माय नंबर. ठीक है, ग्रुप में नहीं, ऑन माय नंबर.
ओके
मैम. ओके, सो नाउ वी हैव 10 नर्ड्स एंड इन 10 नर्ड्स यू हैव टू ड्रॉ. Yes, my dear. Yes, Fatma, I'm sharing you the screen. Fatma, wait for a while. I'm sharing you. ठीक है, आई एम शेयरिंग. ओके नाउ लिसन 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 केयरफुली दैट इन दिस सॉरी 10 मिनट्स यू हैव टू ड्रॉ अ वेरी स्केरी मॉन्स्टर एंड देन शो मी. ठीक है, इतने में जो न्यू स्टूडेंट है आई विल गिव यू द स्लाइड एंड यू कैन इंट्रोड्यूस योर सेल्फ फातिमा एंड एहतिशाम यू ऑल. सो आई एम शेयरिंग यू इंट्रोडक्शन स्लाइड.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, dear.
Sorry, ma'am. ये तवसल ने जो है मैम ठीक से डिफाइन नहीं किया. इससे पहले भी ये मॉन्स्टर की जो स्टोरी थी ना शॉर्ट स्टोरी, और अभी भी आपने जो ये पिक्चर्स आप डिफाइन करवा रही थी ना, तो इन्होंने ये भी डिफाइन नहीं किया ठीक से. इनकी बारी ही नहीं आई.
Okay, ठीक है. I will give her the chance again. Okay, मैं अभी इनको दोबारा से चांस देती हूँ. अभी हमारे पास काफी टाइम है, don't worry. Okay, Fatima now, unmute yourself. You're welcome, dear. Fatima, unmute yourself. Fatima Fahim. Yes, my dear Fatima. Now, introduce yourself. And rest of this train, kindly draw the picture of monster, a very scary monster, कि जिससे मैं डर जाऊँ, okay? Now, draw you all. Okay, now, Fatima, introduce yourself.
Excuse me, miss. We call Kate in English tentacles.
बालों को कहते हैं जो जानवरों के आगे निकले हुए होते हैं. बालों को भी कह सकते हैं और उनके जो आर्म्स और लेग्स जो होती है ना उनको भी कहते हैं. ओके ओके नाउ फातिमा यू कैन स्टार्ट.
माई नेम इज Fatima Fahim and I am 6 years old. I studied class 1. My school name is the Mama Parsi Girls Secondary School. I live in Karachi. I have 2 siblings. My favorite hobby are coloring and drawing. My favorite sport is football. My favorite subject is math. My favorite place is America. My favorite food is biryani. My favorite color is pink. My favorite TV show is Romadiana. My favorite book is Ugly Duckling. My best friend name is Harip Fatima. When I grow up, I want to be a doctor.
Wow, that's very great, Fatima. Superb. You are a confident person.
Okay. I treat the patient and I give the medicines to the patients.
Oh, wow, that's very great, Fatima. But do you like medicines? Because yes, the tea is the... Yeah?
No, I don't like medicine.
I know. Yeah, bitter in taste. Oh my god. Okay, that's very great. Excellent, Fatima. You spoke very well, my dear. Okay, Ehtishamul Hassan. Yes, Ehtisham, kindly unmute yourself. You don't have much time. Just to speak up.
Yes, ma'am. Can I start? My name is Ehtishamul Hassan and I am 8 years old. I study in class 2. My school name is Progressive Modern School. I live in Rawalpindi. I have 2 siblings. My hobbies are reading books. My favorite sport is playing cricket. My favorite subject is English. My favorite place is Makkah. My favorite food is pizza. My favorite color is red. My favorite TV show is Dog. My favorite book is reading book. My best friend name is Abdullah. When I grow up, I want to be good man and army officer.
Wow, that's very great. Excellent, Ehtisham. You are a patriotic person. That's why you want to become army officer. That's very great. Excellent, dear. Okay.
Thank you,
yes. Ma'am. You're welcome. Okay, Muhammad Farhan. Yes, unmute yourself, Muhammad Farhan, mm-hmm. And you can introduce yourself. Yes, who is speaking? Tayyab, you?
Yes, Ms. Do you know I didn't take the yesterday class. I am taking the first class.
Okay, so Tayyab, you can start. You can give your introduction. Now, start.
I am studying in 3C.
3C, I love to eat watermelon and mango. I love to read goosebumps, which are very scary. I like to eat pizza.
Look at the picture.
And my school name is Muhammad Tayyab. My school name is BVS Parsi High School. I live in Karachi. I have two siblings. My hobbies are to read books. My favorite sports is cricket. My favorite subject is math. My favorite place is America. My favorite color is blue. My favorite TV show is Tom and Jerry. My best friend name is Ali. When I grow up, I wanted to be soldier.
Okay, that's very great. Excellent, my dear. Excellent, Tayyab. You spoke very well. And you are in BVS. You're a very genius student. Okay. So the next is, yes, Muhammad Farhan. Muhammad Farhan, are you there? Do you want to introduce yourself? Okay. Okay, Tawassul, now unmute yourself and kindly define the monster. I am sharing you screen again about the monster so you can define.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Tawassul. Now select anyone and define.